Friends, India is now ready for business as never before. We have made doing business easier. In the last 4 years, we have jumped 65 places in the global ranking of World Bank's Doing Business Report. From 142 in 2014 to 77 now, but we are still not satisfied. I have asked my team to work harder so that India is in the top 50 next year. I want our regulations and processes to compare with the best in the world. We have also made doing business cheaper. The historic implementation of goods and services tax and other measures of simplification and consolidation of taxes have reduced transaction costs and made processes efficient. We have also made doing business faster through digital processes, online transactions, and single point interfaces. In FDI, foreign direct investment, we are one of the most open countries now. Most of the sectors of our economy are now only open for FDI. More than 90% approvals have been put on automatic route. Such measures have propelled our economy into a high growth path. In the last 4 years, we have received FDI worth $263 billion. This is 45% of the FDI received in last 18 years. And friends, we have also made doing business smarter. We are insisting on IT-based transaction in procurement and purchases of government, digital payments, including direct transfer of government benefits is now under full implementation. We are among the largest ecosystems in the world for startups, and a number of them have come up in the field of technology. I can therefore safely say that doing business with us is a great opportunity. This is also because we are among the top 10 FDI destinations listed by UNCTAD. Ours is a globally cost-competitive manufacturing environment. We have a vast pool of skilled professionals with knowledge and energy. We have a world-class engineering education base and strong research and development facilities. Rising GDP, a rising middle class, and their purchasing power is creating further growth in our huge domestic market. In the last 2 years, we have moved towards a low tax regime on the corporate side. We have lowered the tax from 30% to 25%. For new investments as well as small and medium ventures. On IPR issues, we have evolved benchmarking policies. Now, we are one of the fastest trademark regime. The Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code now gives business an exit window without the burden of long legal and financial battles. Thus, for the start of business, its operation and closure, we have paid attention in building new institutions, processes and procedures.